We will talk about mitochondria and we will start with definition. Mitochondria are organelles within eukaryotic cells that produce adenosine triphosphate or ATP. ATP are the main energy molecule used by the cell. For this reason, the mitochondrion is sometimes referred to as the powerhouse of the cell. Mitochondria are found in all eukaryotes, which are all living things that are not bacteria or archaea. It is so that mitochondria arose from once free living bacteria that were incorporated into cell. Now we will talk about structure of mitochondria. Mitochondria have an inner and outer membrane with an intermembrane space between them. The outer membrane contains proteins known as purines, which allow movement of ions into and out of the mitochondrion. Enzymes involved in the elongation of fatty acids and the oxidation of adrenaline can also be found on the outer membrane. The space within the inner membrane of the mitochondrion is known as the matrix, which contains the enzymes of the Krebs and fatty acid cyclase, alongside DNA and RNA ribosomes and calcium granules. The inner membrane contains a variety of enzymes. It contains ATP synthase, which generates ATP in the matrix, and transport proteins that regulate the movement of metabolites into and out of the matrix. The inner membrane is arranged into cristae in order to increase the surface area available for energy production via oxidative phosphorylation. Finally, we will talk about function of mitochondria. Mitochondria is the site of ATP synthesis for the cell. The number of mitochondria found in a cell is a good indicator of the cell's rate of metabolic activity. Cells which are very metabolically active, such as hepatocyte, will have many mitochondria. Mitochondria produce ATP through the process of cellular respiration, specifically aerobic respiration, which requires oxygen. The citric acid cycle takes place in the mitochondria. This cycle involves the oxidation of pyruvate, which comes from glucose, to form molecule acetyl-CoA. Acetyl-CoA is in turn oxidized and ATP is produced. The amount of mitochondria in a cell depends on how much energy that cell needs to produce. Muscle cells, for example, have many mitochondria because they need to produce energy to move the body. Red blood cells, which carry oxygen to other cells, have none. They don't need to produce energy. Mitochondria have many other functions as well. They can store calcium, which maintains hemostasis of calcium level in the cell. They also regulate the cell's metabolism and have roles in apoptosis, controlled cell death, cell signaling, and thermogenesis, heat production. Mitochondria also have a role to help maintain the intracellular environment. They store caspases responsible for triggering apoptosis, are able to transiently store calcium, contributing to calcium hemostasis. In brown adipose tissue, mitochondria have an alternative function of heat production using the electron transport chain. Thanks for good listening and watching.